So this Sunday night, I want another ice cream sandwich, and I was craving two soft and chewy lemon crinkle cookies, a layer of vanilla ice cream in between. And for this one, I rolled every side in powdered sugar, and the cookies are sourdough and naturally fermented, so they're good healthy, and it baked out perfect. The cookies were so soft.